समादियामि सिक्तापदं समाधियामि। पिसुनावाचा वीरमणि सिक्तापदं समाधियामि। करुषावाचा वीरमणि सिक्तापदं समाधियामि। संपत्तलापा वीरमणि सिक्तापदं समाधियामि। मिच्छाजीवा वीरमणि सिक्तापदं समाधियामि। निसवेलीन सन्धिं आजीव अट्टनक शीलं धम्मं साधुकं सुरक्षितं कत्वा अप्रमादेन सम्पादे
And most venerable Navani Mahathera, that man, all the most venerable Mahasangha, the old Tilmanu and all Bhikkhunis and all devotees. Now our program, you understand that we forward our questions and our most venerable power shadows will answer that equivalent shadows practice. These answers, actually, I am not much qualified for translating these things, but I try maximum what I can. So if I done any wrong, please forgive me. So basically, with this Dhamma, go through in a single language, but for English foreigners also can understand shadows, English talks. So we like to explain what I told that in singular. Our most venerable shadow gives this Dhamma talk after 14 months. 14 months shadow was in seclusion. So this is first discussion what with shadow. So shadows had this seclusion. By this seclusion power, may shadow live 100 years to support sasana and fulfill shadow all good aspirations, but shall expect in this sasana. Can you explain how to develop Dhammanupasana through Anapanasati meditation? Understand, Bhante?
You must try to understand what is Dhammanupasana. In Dhammanupasana session, Buddha taught 5 sessions. In Dhammanupasana contemplation, there are 5 sessions. Number 1, Nivarana session. In Nivarana session, Buddha explains 5 types of entrances. Second session is Bhujanga session. In Bhujanga session, Buddha explains 7 types of Bhujanga. Another session is 5 aggregate Madhya session. In that session, Buddha explains 5 aggregates, how you should try to contemplate 5 aggregates by way of Dhammanupasana contemplation. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madhya session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is 4 Noble Truths session. What are 4 Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madhya session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of aranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Arana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of aranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of aranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Arana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of aranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of aranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Arana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of aranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of aranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. How to contemplate these 12 types of aranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Arana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of aranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of aranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Arana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of aranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of aranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Arana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of aranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of aranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Arana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of aranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of aranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Arana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of aranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of aranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Arana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of aranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of arenas in detail, Buddha explained in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Arena Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of arenas. How to contemplate these 12 types of arenas in detail, Buddha explained in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Arena Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of arenas. How to contemplate these 12 types of arenas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Arena Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of arenas. How to contemplate these 12 types of arenas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Arena Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of arenas. How to contemplate these 12 types of arenas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. How to contemplate these 12 types of arenas in detail, Buddha explained in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Arena Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of arenas. How to contemplate these 12 types of arenas in detail, Buddha explained in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. How to contemplate these 12 types of arenas in detail, Buddha explained in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths. Next, another session is 12 Arena Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of arenas session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Arena Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of arenas. How to contemplate these 12 types of arenas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths. How to contemplate these 12 types of arenas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Arena Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of arenas session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Arena Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of arenas. How to contemplate these 12 types of aranas in detail, Buddha explained in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths. How to contemplate these 12 types of aranas in detail, Buddha explained in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayaranas. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explained in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explained in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explained in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths Suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths Suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths Suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths Suffering session. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths Suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths Suffering session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths Suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths Suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths Suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths Suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha is going in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is 4 Noble Truths session. What are 4 Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayanas. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is 4 Noble Truths session. What are 4 Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is 4 Noble Truths session. What are 4 Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is 4 Noble Truths session. What are 4 Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. What are 4 Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is 4 Noble Truths. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is 4 Noble Truths session. What are 4 Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is 4 Noble Truths. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is 4 Noble Truths session. What are 4 Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is 4 Noble Truths session. What are 4 Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explained in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madhya session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayarana session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths, suffering, session. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explained in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madhya session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explained in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truth suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madhya session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is 4 Noble Truth session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths, suffering, session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madhya session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explained in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths, suffering, session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madhya session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explained in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths, suffering, session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madhya session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths, suffering, session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madhya session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths, suffering, session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madhya session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths, suffering, session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madhya session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explained in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths, suffering, session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madhya session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths of Suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths of Suffering session. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths of Suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths of Suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths of Suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths of Suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths of Suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths of Suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths of Suffering session. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths of Suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayarana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of ayaranas. How to contemplate these 12 types of ayaranas in detail, Buddha is being in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is 4 Noble Truths session. What are 4 Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. Next, another session is 12 Ayana Madha session. In that session, Buddha explains 12 types of Ayanas. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths? Noble Truths suffering session. How to contemplate these 12 types of Ayanas in detail, Buddha explains in that session. Another session is Four Noble Truths session. What are Four Noble Truths?